Pumpkin King art, fan art, and prop replicas. Welcome to Pumpkin King art, fan art, and prop replicas. Here we are at the bench today. I'm going to be doing an electronics test today. I want to give a shout out to Boyd at TrekWorks. He has showed some wonderful tutorials on electronics and has showed today how I'm going to be installing my soundboard. I have pre-built a diorama that I have put working LEDs in. I'm going to test the LEDs, make sure that they're working properly. Going to be having to install this transistor here to step down the 9 volts that the LEDs work on to the soundboard. The soundboard, I believe, only works between 3 to 5 volts, and it'll burn up the board. Accessories for the Mandalorian. Boyd from TrekWorks said but the furthest left would be the input, the furthest to the right would be the output of the positive, and the middle would be a common ground for both. Wire I'm using today is telephone wire. Comes in a 4-strand. Color-coded. Going to be turning on the ventilation system. The 20-year-old or more soldering tools were not working, so a trip to the store for new tools, and we will be back for part two. Please like, subscribe, comment, and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, and DeviantArt. Have a blessed day.